sorry, I sang you the solo there. I was a bit confused. Two, one, two, three, and. It's not the only way you look at it. And then the creatures out of light. You call me names that don't believe it. You're on a picture of. It's only love, that's all that matters. It only leads on the right. And it covers you in glory. And I cut you down. The dreams that make you cry, that make you cry. And it's the everything you got to think. And then the teacher very well. And I don't know it now to stay. And it's only love, that's all that matters. It only reaches overnight. And it covers you. Melt you down like ice. They only tell you half the story. It's just the dreams that make you cry, that make you cry. That's not going to make it any shorter. We don't make, no, it's the same length as before. It's only shorter, though. Yeah. Yeah, the difference, though, is we're only going to do shortening that second one. That is different, so it will be slightly shorter. First chorus, four bars of A minor, verse, which is a solo, chorus, A minor, and you're gone.
Yeah, I mean, it's short and sweet,
isn't it? That's good, but if we do the A minor for a while, we'll be 2:30 again, you know.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it really should only be about that length.
Yeah, 2:30 is fine. We don't really want it too.
Radio length, no, single length.
It sounds good on six, Keith.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I don't know, because I always brush a fine.
You can put that on after,
you know,
yeah.
There are extra rings on there.
Yeah, yeah.
It's an overdub, I think, yeah.
Yeah. You're still going to do that intro that you did on the... You do that the rather night. It's rather interesting, actually.
But it was on five, see?
Oh, yeah. Well, let's put it in somehow.
Yeah, what did I do?
You can always... you can listen to it if you want.
Oh, I know. Oh, I've got to figure it out in a minute. I'm... That's why we love five string.
The first, wasn't it? Do you want to hear the other one intro?
I can't figure it. I know it's a five string.
No, do you want to hear it one time, on it, Don?
Okay, so then we got to start it somewhere.
Yes.
Should we just, can we roll it in and then roll through
it? Just do a long count. Yeah, how would we start before, after the intro?
Straight count, and we just go...
We weren't in on the vocal before.
There's still some hang.
Yes,
I mean,
there was.
Yeah, all right. Then we just counted in straight up. All right, as long as we don't have to jump.
We don't have to jump in the vocal. Dum,
da, da. Wow. Okay, where were we? What tempo? Where were you, Charlie? Because you were leading the thing, man.
Do about there.
What was your beat there? What were your beats?
I thought we were at the end. I thought we were like... Did we really do three verses? Okay. No, yeah, yes, we did, because the one, I think, yeah, it's cool. I love, maybe we're making it too short.
Yeah,
I know you want to do it quick, but I just like figuring it, because we did a longer, first time that Amani did was longer that time. Maybe it feels good, I don't know. Oh, fuck off, Joe. Wait, we're fucked up.
Thank you.
little bit thin here. We'll be right back.
Actually, you kind of, you know, on a really good night, you kind of feel like you're levitating. Yeah, you're like 2 or 3 feet above the ground, you know, just off of there, off of them. Like you're just doing, they will raise you to a higher level. I mean, I can play this way. You give me that extra air, I can do things like, how did I do that? They don't believe that shit, you know.
Bunch of hillbillies.